Using my special tool, a lid and 5 spoons, I was hoping to create a beautiful sunflower. But what I got for the end result is something totally different from what I had in mind. Hello everyone, it's Camille. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. Guys, today I want to create a beautiful sunflower using my special tool. That's the lid. And I'm finding the center and I'm going to place the spoons. And I'll be leaving a gap in between each spoon just to allow the paint to flow in between to create that special flower-like look. Alright, so my base is blue as you can see, and the paint I'm using will be listed in the description box below. Alright guys, so I just wanted to use some yellow. You know, yellow signifies hope, and you know, and I just wanted to share some light, share some joy, share some give some hope to whoever is feeling, you know, having a bad day or the day is not going well. Well, I just do hope that this painting will cheer you up, because, you know, that was why I really wanted to do it. I was actually working with the yellow for me because I just wanted some sunlight in my day. All right, so guys, I'm just going to let you enjoy the painting. And of course, I really want to say thank you so much for being here. And, you know, give a thumbs up if you do like this one. Leave me a nice comment in the comment section below. And like and share my videos with your family and friends. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. I really do appreciate all the support, all the kindness. Thank you. So in today's painting, I decided that I'm going to spin this one. I'm not going to dip it with my dry napkin. So there I am just spinning it to help to develop the flower just a little bit more, just to make it more open. So here is a close-up of the wet result with the lights on. What do you guys have to say about this flower? See, it's not actually a sunflower, it's just a beautiful yellow flower, a beautiful five petal yellow flower, like primrose, right? So I do love the colors. Here I turn the lights off, and it's very deep. The yellow is just stunning, and I do love green petal, and the blue in the background is just amazing. This painting is fabulous. I do love it. I do hope you guys enjoy today's painting. Let me know in the comment section below. Like and share my video with your friends and family, guys, and I will see you next time. Bye.